County Fair here in St. Genevieve. Friday night, which is the truck pool. So, to start things off, we're going to sing the national anthem. So if I could have everybody rise and gentlemen, remove your caps, and we are going to sing the national anthem. Started as soon as we can, so just hang tight and we'll be starting momentarily. All right, and while we got your attention, we are going to announce the Bear Queens. So, what's your name and which, what class are you? We have Kate Misplay with the Young Miss Division. Brooke Beard with the Miss Little Miss. Caitlin Bloom for Queen Miss. Casey Staffin Queen. Yep. Caitlin Yount for Miss Congeniality. So give it up for your fair queens. Thank you, ladies. This is Kevin Battlefield from Wilson, Illinois, driving the Illinois Thunder. Kevin Mower from Oklahoma, Illinois, with the sickness. full of full summer full of evening. Julian Shaw from Welton, Iowa, won 101-1 vehicle. So lining up, there will be Mike Pack, Ben Ryder, Joey Luke-Taylor, Tyler Parker, and Garrett Mull, who start lining up. All right, the last goal is 297.5. I've been told that a full pull for the tractors is going to be 320 feet, not 300 feet. So next up we have Jordan Belmer from Macon, Missouri, playing with the Bears of Jersey. We have Ben Nagel from St. John's driving an 89 Ford 250. record of 239.8 with the tractor. Next up on the trucks, we've got Jerry Woodfeller from Perryville, Missouri, with a 99 S250. Lucifer, sorry. In the truck, the Tyler Parker from St. John driving a 76 Dodge 250. Also, Street Stock. Yes, Street Stock, 6500. You are next to Side Line Max. Buzzy Mower. We're in Street Stock, yes, 6500. We're ready, please. That's over to the 281 meter. Two 92.2 on that last track of 9. Next up on the tractor, Rick McCracken, Joe Mitchell from Santa Fe, Illinois, who is in the serious business. In the factory stock, 6,500 gas series for the trucks. I'm going to read you the standings here. We have first place Tyler Parker from St. John, going a 203.18. In fourth place, we have Ben Magler from St. John, going a 259.68. In third place, we have Jerry Wickerfair from Harrogate, Missouri, going a 261.75. In second place, we have Mike Pack from St. John, going a 270.04. And in first place, Garrett Moore from Scott City, going a 272.69. And Bill Murphy, who was playing the series business, put a 270.3 on that last track of four. He pulled a 266.66. Next up on the tractor, John Crest from Sarasota, Illinois, pulling with a third pick. All right, Matt. He's dropping that pull and he's got the pull last. John pulled a 272.8 on that last track of four. All right, next up on the tractor, we've got the very Williams Cup of Walton, Iowa, pulling the 101.2. Next up on the truck is Dan Mann from Bon Terre, Missouri, pulling a 79 Ford. Next up on the tractors, we got Gary Cook from Western Illinois pulling with Red Storm. Next up with the practice from Clarence, Missouri, pulling the Irving Canoe. Getting hooked up. hold a 268.3. Again, thank our sponsors that we have. We have Top Auto Sales, PJ Taylor, Riley Auto Parts from St. James, Blue Ox Field Blasting, Wiener Auto Body, Jay Wilt Construction, and 181 Carbon Grill. Alright, our last pool. John Cook from Chesley for the 295.8. Backing up to the trailer right now, getting hooked up from the trailer, the Caden Cashout from St. Jim with the 83.8. Next stuff on the tractor. We've got Kevin Battlefield from Willstown, Illinois, with the first treasure.
Thank you.
Packers. Aaron Warder from Montana, Missouri, is here with a 1958 Dodge pickup. With the biggest for the 291 even, 291.0. Next up on the track is Ray Callen from Assumption, Illinois, Full Whip Intimidator. Last one is a 275.1 pulled by Joe Callen, 275.1. For the 264.75. Being hooked up now is Bradley Cruzini from Dongola, Illinois, pulling with the Tractor Chrome. To the floor in the truck will be Justin Sayle from Farmington, Missouri, playing with a 1983 Sayle. for this pool with a 290.2. 290.2. And this is Dustin Sales from Farmington coming down the track. Dustin from Farmington pulled a 269.93. We've got David Knapp from Henry, Illinois. Pull him with Knapp time. We've got Adam Mather from St. John with a 79.3rd. With a 281.8. On the track is Craig Schlenker from Fredericktown today, pulling with a 1978 Ford. Eight. Red Bulls mate, Craig Fisher from Farmington, our current leader in this class. All right, coming up next, big hooks up on the tractor, we have Keith Stone from Greenville, Illinois. We're on a tractor with no name. Next up in the truck is Carly Hussain from Patton, driving a 1984 Chevrolet. From Greenville, pulled a 281.4. Thank you. after track being cleaned up and everything. And then an after to the Big Black 5500 series. In sixth place, we've got Dustin Sale from Farmington, Missouri with the 83 Chevy throwing a 269.92. Fourth place is Kyle Sheehan from King's Lynn with the 83 Chevy throwing a 264.75. Third place, Brandon Schmidt from Montana, Missouri throwing with a 1958 Dodge with a 253.11.
Oh,
They were full of 341.4 feet. From Bond Taylor, going with a 39 third. From Stratford, pulling with Blitz.
As soon as I get some distances, I'll let you know.
Next up in the truck, we've got the Street Stock 7000. The first, going to the entire board, and Peruzzi, Illinois, is here. We've got Austin Griffin from Lincoln, Illinois, for lead.
Thank you.
guys, we had a great quarter. As we get a truck to pull this truck off of the track, it would be greatly appreciated. We need a pull off. For a 3.85. You know, we're 251.51. That was all short and doing for us. Custom Conservative contact the green line. Here comes. From St. John, forward with the 96 third. I packed up the green line to announce the winners of the 1,000-pound outlaw lawn tractors. In fifth place, we've got Logan Bell's contention, the very pole of Matthew, pulling a distance of 214.3 feet. Fourth place, we have Austin Goodman from Lincoln, Illinois, with speed, pulling 332.70 feet. In fifth place, we've got fifth strike from St. John, the very pole of Insane, pulling a 230-foot even pull. In second place, we have Will Runner from Charleston, Illinois, pulling high sum with a distance of 338.5 feet. And our first place runner is John Cuff from Strasburg, pulling a foot, pulling a distance of 330.6 feet. That's with a 256.15. Getting hooked up right now. There's Brandon Keeper from Bon Terre pulling with a 1968 Dodge pickup. Thank you. Fisher from Fredericktown. Going with a 78 Ford.
Who's going to lead right now? tonight.
Channel 7 and 98 TV and web broadcasting are made possible through contributions and donations from viewers like you. Thank you for your support.